listen in. Don't get spotted by the hounds, though. It seems they don't know about the farmer's daughter. What's going on? To throw us off their trail, but I don't think so. Anyways, we have to defeat them. Cassandra will help us with her spell. Not only does Cassandra's spell make you look like a monster, but it's also causing you to emit a strange aura. This is dark magic.
I have to get some items to deal with it. Notice the prisms I've laid out.
There are also dimension stones here. Cassandra has trapped the monster with prisms. Connect the energy with the prisms to defeat it.
Yeah! smaller boars fast to lure it our way.
The hunter said we have to kill some of the smaller boars first to draw out their king. Why do I feel like he's just using us as free labor?
never attack the village. They don't look like villains to me.